Hi, I'm Fatima, and today is Tuesday, June 4. This is it. It's the last week of school. Remember, there's no early release today. Now, here's your schedule for finals. On Wednesday, you will have your first hour final from 7:50 to 9:20. Then, from 9:20 to 9:30, you'll have a 10-minute break to use the bathroom, chat with your friends, and just get ready for your second hour exam. Then, from 9:30 to 10:55, you have your second hour exam. Then, you're let out for the day. Thursday, you're going to come back. You're going to do the same thing, but with your third and fourth hour exams, which is the same times from 7:50 to 9:20, 10-minute break, 9:30 to 10:55 is your fourth hour exam. And then Friday, you have your last two final exams. You have a fifth hour exam from 7:50 to 9:20, and then your sixth hour exam from 9:30 to 10:55. Okay, there will be a meeting for girls volleyball today at 2:55 in the cafeteria. They're going to discuss the summer schedule and some other information. Now, here's a message from me. I'm so grateful that I got to spend this year recording for you guys. It has been really fun watching your guys' reactions to the little funny things me, Zena, and Mesh have done. I cannot wait to report for you guys next year. Now, that's it for today. Stay tuned for videos from Mrs. Keith and Mrs. Alcatri. Thank you and have a great day. See you all next year.
أنا رائدة اللوح من شمال قطاع غزة بيت لاهية خريجة قبالة قانونية عملت في أماكن متفرقة متخصصة بالنساء والولادة بعد ما انقصف بيتي اضطريت إني ألجأ إلى الخيم مناطق النزوح في الجنوب لما أنا وصلت مكان الخيم شفت الناس كثير بحاجة إنها حد يساعدها حطيت اسمي متطوعة في كل المناطق ما كان معي ولا إشي ولا فلوس ولا حاجة بس بدي حد يساعدني بالصدفة التقيت بالأستاذ أبو محمد بالكردي فكان بده حد يشتغل شغلني معاه في WCK أصبحت حياتي الحمد لله أكثر استقرار من الأول لأنه أنا كنت في وضع كتير صعب إحنا بنيجي بنشتغل لساعات طويلة لإنتاج كميات كبيرة من الخبز لعشان نغطي عدد كبير من النازحين هذه النقطة بالذات إني أنا أساعد الناس أكون واحدة من الناس اللي حتساعدهم في تقديم الخدمة في الاحتياجات الأساسية اللي هي الخبز والغذاء هذا إشي كتير مهم وهذا إشي بسعدني وبسعد جميع العمال اللي أنا معايا رغم عدد الساعات الطويلة اللي أنا بشتغلها داخل المخبز إلا إني بعد ما أخلص دوامي كنت بتطوعة في نقطة طبية موجودة عندنا في الخيام
عملي في WCK وعملي في النقطة الطبية هدف واحد وهو تقديم المساعدات إلى جميع النازحين الموجودين في WCK تقديم الطعام وفي النقطة الطبية تقديم الخدمة الصحية وأنا سعيدة وفخورة بذلك لأني بقدم الخدمة على مدار الساعة وفي كل الأحوال سواء كان طعام أو كان خدمة صحية
Good morning, Tractors! This will be my last morning announcement as I'm retiring at the end of June. I want to say thank you to all of the staff for the amazing 14 years I've been here. You are the heartbeat of Fordson. The work you do is vitally important. Keep doing what you do best. Students, you are the reason that we are here. Be good to your teachers, respect them, get to class on time, and try. You don't have to be perfect. Just wake up each morning and remind yourself that you're going to do your absolute best that day. Surround yourself with kind people, good people, and find something that you love to do and do it. Don't be afraid to use your voice for good. You are the change that this world needs. Join clubs, attend games and activities, be a positive force and have fun. Remember always that attendance matters, grades matter, and credits matter. Staff and students, I leave you to carry on the pride, tradition, and legacy that makes Fordson great. Thank you for the memories these past 28 years.
Good morning, Tractors. This is Ms. Alcadre. I wanted to give a final message. As you know, this is my last year here. As I look back on my 8.5 years as principal of Fordson High School, I'm filled with immense pride and gratitude. It has been my privilege to serve this school and to witness your growth, both as students and individuals. Throughout my time here, my greatest hope has been to inspire you to find a purpose in your education and to help you discover a path for your future. I have always believed that education is not just about acquiring knowledge, but about understanding its power to shape your life and the world around you. I want to thank each of you for your hard work, dedication, and resilience. You have made this journey unforgettable, and your successes have been the highlights of my career. As I move to the next chapter of my life, I carry with me the memories of our shared experiences, challenges, and triumphs. I wish each and every one of you successes in all your future endeavors. Believe in yourself, stay curious, and never step away, never stop striving for excellence. The future is bright, and you have the potential to achieve greatness. Thank you for allowing me to be part of your journey. I will always cherish the time we spent together at Fordson High School. With heartfelt gratitude and best wishes, I'm going to miss you. Go Tractors. Thank you.